Mr. Cannoli to give us a bag of cookies.
Oh, yeah. And we have enough to share with PJ and Baby Box.
Yeah, great.
So, Barney, where are we going next?
Well, let's read what's inside the box. Let's see here. There's a brush, a mirror, and shampoo.
Well, we know that shampoo is for hair.
So, should we go to the library, the barber shop, or the firehouse?
The barber shop. That's where they do haircuts.
Oh, oh, yeah. I do believe you're right. So, let's take this box to the barber shop. Now, is it this way or that way?
The barbershop's this way.
Oh, oh, that was my very next guess. And here we go.
Children.
Hello,
Barney, have you finally come in to get your hair cut?
Oh, but I don't have any hair. See?
Oh, you're right. Yeah. Besides, I think you're too big to fit in my chair anyway.
Oh, my.
Yeah. The reason we're here is to bring you this box.
Oh. Well, let's just see what's inside. Oh, well. Oh. A brush, just right for me to brush hair with.
Yeah.
Oh, and a mirror, so you can see how beautiful you are when I get done. Oh. And let's see, shampoo. Perfect for keeping hair clean and healthy.
Yeah.
Yep, this is my box, all right. Now, if you'll excuse me for just a minute, I'll go put these things in my storeroom and I'll be right back.
Oh, here, let me help you.